Oops, I did it again. Ow, I shouldn't laugh. It actually hurts to laugh. You know, I've been in this business for 16 years, and I fought Hall of Famers, I fought legends, I fought future Hall of Famers. You know, on the grandest stages this business has to offer, I got to tell you right now, I'm hurting in places that I didn't even know I had places. Mark Henry was an out-of-control monster that night. I mean, I don't think I've ever had a fight like that with somebody that powerful ever. I mean, Mark Henry, he really brought it to me. I gotta give him credit. Mark Henry gave one heck of a good fight. He really did. And you know, you would think after going through all that carnage that I went through, you'd think that I would, you know, stay away from something like that. But you know, we've had this talk before, folks, and you know I'm not quite right in the head, so you know what my philosophy is right now. Let's reinforce the ring and do it one more time. See, I looked in Mark Henry's eyes, and I know without a doubt in my heart, I know I can beat Mark Henry. I know I can take the World Heavyweight Championship from Mark Henry. That's why I'm dressed up in this fancy suit. I've spent most of today in conference with Teddy Long, and Teddy Long assures me that there will be a rematch in the near future between Mark Henry and I. Now, how soon that is, I'm still debating. Step up, Freddy.
I don't care who you talk to. You're not getting a rematch. I went into vengeance as the World Heavyweight Champion, and I left it that way. And as far as I'm concerned, I handled my business. And now I'm done with you. I'm sore, and I'm beat up because of this ring caving in. You sore and beaten because I made you that way. Obviously, I didn't do a good enough job because you're still out here running at the mouth. Maybe if I put my foot in it, you'll shut up.
I'm your Huckleberry. Come on.
Oh, oh boy. Oh, here we go again.